Welcome to Crayon Math. We are asked to solve for this problem. We are given a square ABCD and a diagonal is drawn from A to C. A line is also drawn from C to the midpoint of A and B, which is E. These two segments meet inside the square at point F. Calculate the area of triangle FCD. Okay. So next thing that we have to do is we need to examine the triangles formed inside this square. So the triangle AEF and the triangle DFCD. So actually we can say that this angle AFE and angle DFC are actually congruent angles because they are vertical angles. And since this angle AEF and angle EFDC are actually congruent because they are alternate interior angles. And same with this angle FAE and angle FCD. They are actually congruent because they are alternate interior angles. So knowing that all the angles are correspondingly congruent, and we can say that these two triangles are similar and that their sides are proportional to each other. Okay, so first thing that we need to calculate is we need to find the length of AC. So AC is just actually equal to the square root of the distance of AD squared plus the distance of CD squared, and AC is equal to, but AD is equal to 1 squared plus CD, which is also 1. So AC is actually equal to the square root of 2 units. Okay, so next thing that we have to do is we need to represent this segment AF as X. And since that is X, then the segment FC is equal to square root of 2 minus X. And since triangle AEF and triangle DFC are similar triangles, then we can say that X over the square root of 2 minus X is equal to 1 half over 1. Okay, since 1 half, because the segment is formed by bisecting the AB. Okay, so we have 2x is actually equal to square root of 2 minus x. Okay, so 2x plus x is equal to square root of 2. So 3x is actually equal to square root of 2, and x is equal to square root of 2 over 3. And this x is actually AF. Okay, so next thing that we have to do is we need to determine segment FC. And segment FC is simply equal to the square root of 2 minus x, which is square root of 2 over 3. And that is FC is equal to 1 minus 1 third times square root of 2. So FC is equal to 2 thirds times square root of 2. Okay, so next thing that we have to do is we need to draw a line from a perpendicular line from AB down to DC, and that line should intersect this point F. So next thing that we need to observe is we notice that the right triangles formed are actually also similar, and if we let this distance as y, and this distance would be 1 minus y because the whole length is 1. We can, since they are similar triangles, then we can also equate them. So we have y over 1 minus y is actually equal to the square root of 2 over 3 over 2 square root of 2 over 3. And this simply cancels out square root of 2 over 3. Then y over 1 minus y is actually equal to 1 half. And 2y is equal to 1 minus y. And 3y is equal to 1. And y is equal to 1 third. Okay. And 1 minus y is equal to 1 minus 1 third equal to 2 thirds. Okay, so for the final square, we are actually ready to calculate for the area of the triangle. So the area, but the area of any triangle is equal to 1 half times the base times height. So the area is actually equal to 1 half and the base is 1. That is given, and the height is 1 minus y, which is 2 thirds. So this simply cancels out. Then the area equal to 1 over 3 square units. And that is our answer. So thank you for watching until the end of the video. Please like the video if you like our solution, and don't forget to subscribe to the channel and hit the bell icon so you will be updated for more math videos like this. Thank you. Bye.